this ghost lives on and on. Never did get any clover and clover was. Never made it to a sender. He was an outlaw. That's for sure. More of an outlaw than you ever were. Lenny Bruce is gone, but his spirit living on and on. Maybe he had some problems, maybe some things he couldn't work out. But his show was funny and he sure told the truth, and he knew what he was talking about. Never upped any chances, not kind of any baby's heads. He just took the folks in high places and he shined a light in their bed. His sons are not ashore. He didn't want to live anymore. Lenny Bruce is dead, but he didn't commit any crime. They drove at him in a taxi once, only for a mile and a half. But it seemed like it took a couple of months. Lenny Bruce moved on, and like the ones that killed him's gone. They said that he was sick, 'cause he didn't play by the rules. He just showed the wise men of his day to be nothing more than fools. They stabbed him and they labeled him, just like they do with pants and shirts. He fought a war on a battlefield where every victory hurts.